It's my tool to breaking down barriers and walls between people. And what we've been doing for the past 6 years, I think, has done that quite well with musicians. When we were in Taiwan, and certainly when we travel throughout the States, we find musicians in every community that we go to. And we went to Taiwan, we did the same thing. And it's amazing how music can bring people together, even when you don't speak the same language, wear the same kind of clothing, eat the same kind of foods, belong to the same houses of worship. Music can break through all that. There's one barrier that that is the hardest, I think, in some ways to break, which is the barrier between stage and audience. And, you know, because we all want to be rock stars up here. But tonight, we're going to break the barriers down. And we're going to do it in three different ways, starting with our next artist, and an artist who, when I think of breaking barriers with music, she's one of the first people that comes to mind, Jessica Roemischer.
Experience you have.